Look at it this way. Now that Sinbad's gone, your father can finally relax and enjoy the evening.
Well, you're right about that.
He's trying not to show it, but he's so proud to have the book in Syracuse. He's been planning this day his whole life.
And soon, it will be your responsibility.
Our responsibility.
Ah, it's beautiful.
It is. My father spent years preparing it for the book. There are guards on every level, and if you look up to the... you were talking about the ocean, weren't you?
I only wish I'd seen more of it. I used to imagine sailing far beyond the 12 cities, discovering the world. Oh, look at it, Proteus. There's so much wonder.
Marina. Our marriage was arranged many years ago. It's always been expected of us. But politics is not a reason to get married. And I don't want you to do this just because it's your duty. I'm asking you for myself now. Marina, will you marry me?
Proteus,
there you are. I think the delegates from Manoli are trying to give a toast.
Although I'm not sure. They're doing something with their knees.
Marina, I need an ambassador.
Of course, sire.
Smell you later, boov.
Kyle!
Hello, friend Kyle.
Oh, I am not your friend.
Together.
Oh.
Ta-da! I have set directions to my living space.
You sent directions to everyone?
What?
Ah!